Eiffel Tower have to do with the 12 days of Christmas?
French hen.
Oh, yeah, brilliant people. Brilliant.
Three French hens. Oui, Eiffel Tower.
Do we really need the Eiffel Tower to realize that
they're
French hens? Wait, where are they at? Oh, nice. I love these people's translations. Austin's like, he keeps counting, like it's 12.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four calling birds, three French hens, and the birds raised in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me five gold.